4 days! Now 4 days of rushing that stinking hill and we got nothing. Oh, how many guys are dead out there? We got nothing to show for it.
All right, Garvey, take it easy. Where's Little John?
Oh, now Dillery shall land right in front of him. He got a face full of gravel. Doc is taking care of him down to the aid station.
Well, he's lucky. What I want to know is how many of us got to die trying to take that hill. Now, what's so important about it anyway?
What do you want to do, Kirby? Bypass it?
Suits me.
You just relax, kid.
How many did we lose this time, Lieutenant?
They're still counting.
That's ours.
So what? They must have thrown $1 million worth of shells on that hill last night. And this morning, the Krauts are still there.
Maybe we'll get lucky tonight.
We're not waiting for tonight. From here on, we make our own luck. We're lifting our artillery for a couple of hours late this afternoon.
What for?
So we can go up there, try and find their artillery.
In daylight?
That's right. The Kraut patrols on the hillside won't be so thick then. By the time we get to the top, it'll be dark. If one of us makes it, the mission will be a success. This morning. I figure the Krauts have got a line of machine guns alongside that hillside. Although halfway up.
How come they can see the machine guns and they can't see the artillery?
They can see artillery. Five different pilots have given five different positions in the past 48 hours.
Then why don't we hit all five of them?
We did. And they're still there. Can't be moving that much. The terrain's too rough. Until we find them and get them out of there, a lot more gonna die climbing up that hill.
We can get killed going up there to find that artillery, or we can get killed trying to fight it. Some choice, huh?
Let's move.
Sir, our artillery, it's still going.
It'll stop by the time we cross the flats. Let's move out.
Let's go, Clark.
Clark. Move!
It'll be dark soon. We got 2 hours to get up there, find their artillery, get back and report. Saunders, you and Clark take the left side of the hill. Cage, Kirby, and I'll go the right side. Oh. I'll see you in the mess tent for coffee.
Make it a beer. Clark, you okay?
Too close together.
We're gonna have to try. You take the left side. There's more cover there. I'll go first. You wait 20 seconds and you go.
Okay.
Clark. Remember now, don't panic.
Thank you.
Gehen wir. Unsere Geschütze werden bald fertig sein.
Ist gut.
You should be dead.
What are you waiting for?
I would bandage you. I could shoot you. You lose blood. The muscles get too tight.
Did you build this fire?
Yes.
Where did you learn to speak English?
In gymnasium. The school.
School.
You're a very good soldier, I think. It would take courage to get all the way up this hill. I have admiration for you.
Thanks for bandaging my leg.
Oh, but be careful. It will start to bleed again if you're not careful.
I just wanted to stretch it a little bit. What's the matter?
You are a different kind of soldier, aren't you?
How do you know what I am?
You have feelings for your people. While you were unconscious, you spoke about Clark. You were worried for him. Who is this Clark? He's one of your men? He's dead, isn't he? Sergeant Gunnar is not like you.
Who's Sergeant Gunnar?
He's my squad leader. He's a soldier. Nothing more. What is wrong?
I don't know, I just got a chill.
Yeah. That is expected sometimes. We will move closer to the fire. Once in Berlin, it was so cold, my lips would not work. I play the oboe in the Berlin State Symphony Orchestra.
Are you a musician?
Yes.
It's very interesting.
You really think so? You are my first prisoner.
Must be a big day for you, huh?
You're mocking me. Sergeant Gunnar mocks me. He's been doing it for months.
Where's Sergeant Gunnar now?
The rest of the squad.
Where's that?
Near here.
How come you didn't take me to them?
I thought I should fix your leg first.
Gut.
Setz dich. Ich bin hungrig. Hast du irgendwas zum Essen?
Nur Schokolade?
Nein, mag ich nicht.
Gehen wir.
Would you like to look at some pictures?
Pictures?
Yeah.
Sure. My name is Hans.
Hans Obrecht. Do you like the picture of the orchestra? You see me?
I'm having trouble finding you, Hans.
Let me show you. Don't look around! Don't turn around!
You pull that trigger and somebody will hear you. Somebody will come and find you. You can't afford that, can you? Having someone find you?
If you move again, I will pull the trigger. Hold it up. The gun. You think I'm a fool? You aren't gonna.
I don't think you're a fool, Hans.
deserter. If you weren't, you would have taken me back to your unit long ago. And those soldiers walked by here a little while ago. You didn't call to them, you were frightened. You're hiding in this cave, just like me.
You are my prisoner.
That's right. And you're my prisoner, too. All I have to do is to shout, and those soldiers will come running back here.
You won't do that.
That's right. Because you and I both have the same idea, to get back to the American lines.
You will take me through?
We'll go together. Give me the rifle.
I will keep the rifle.
American artillery starting its barrage. We better leave now.
We cannot. It would get hit.
That barrage is going to continue. Now's as good a time as any.
Sergeant, you know the positions of our camps. You will tell your superiors.
That's my job.
Do you think that's what I wish? Do you think I'm a traitor?
Ein Gefangener, Feldwebel-Gunner. Sehen Sie? Hier ist mein Gefangener.
Der Maus hat den Löwen gefangen genommen.
Deutsch? Ich spreche kein Deutsch? Nein. Haben Sie etwas von Arzt bekommen? Nein. Gar nicht.
Sie zeigen Ihnen Bilder?
Ja.
Dummkopf! Dummkopf! Das kann uns helfen.
Hans! Hans! Komm!
Ist das ein Bein verbunden?
Ja.
Warum?
Lass ihn leben.
Hans, folgen Sie doch den Amerikanern.
Warum hat der Herr kommt? Und wie viel Mann mit ihm war?
Why are you here? How many men came here with you? You had better tell.
That was alarm.
Is that the fire line?
Sehr laut! Deutet einen anderen. 2 Kilometer von hier. Und eines Hügels.
Gunnar says that one of your others was killed just down the hill.
What?
You're sending for the artillery, Lieutenant. They're going to question you further. Gunnar can be cruel. Tell him what he wants to know.
Whose side are you on, anyway?
I take no sides.
Well, you did before they came down here.
I do what I can, but I must stay alive.
And there's no more to you than that.
I want no part of killing, for any reason.
It's very noble, but you are a part of it.
In your country, those who do not want to fight are not forced.
That's right. In my country, they stand up and say what they believe beforehand. They don't wait until they're in the middle of a battle.
I was not given such a choice.
But you are now!
Go find Breckenridge.
Is there no flag on him?
Fragen Sie ihn, ob eines seiner Mannschaft über die Stellung unserer Artillerieberge gestattet hat.
Gunnar wants to know if you or your men reported the positions of our guns. Sergeant, it would be much easier if you told him what he wants to know.
Tell him I don't know anything.
Er weiß überhaupt nichts.
Fragen Sie sofort.
Sergeant, talk.
Sergeant, tell him something. Gunnar.
Ja.
Hast du schon was gesagt?
Noch nicht.
Herr Leutnant, die letzte Granate hat einen Erdrutsch verursacht und die ganze Straße verschüttet.
Gunnar, komm.
Sergeant. Sergeant. Listen. Listen.
Sergeant.
Sergeant, a shell has caused a rock slide on the road.
Wir können die Wand jetzt nicht wegräumen. Wir müssen die amerikanische Batterie unbedingt unfähig machen, damit wir genügend Zeit haben, die Straße zu reparieren. Und er muss jetzt unbedingt den Stützpunkt der amerikanischen Batterie angehen.
Fragen Sie ihn.
The lieutenant must know the exact positions of your guns. Now, tonight.
You're wasting your time, Hans.
But they're desperate. The rock slide has blocked the road. The lieutenant cannot move his guns. He needs time to prepare the road. He must cripple your artillery. It's nearly dawn. His guns will be exposed.
No deal, Hans.
He will kill you if you don't tell.
And how many of my men will die if I do tell? I thought you wanted no part of killing.
Wer weiß? Was?
Warten Sie. Sergeant, talk to me. Say something.
Talk.
Just talk.
Lord Hans, what are you trying to pull up?
Anything that comes to your mind. Come on.
Mary had a little lamb. The fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lambs were sure to go.
The artillery befindet sich west of 3 kilometers from here, hinter dem Eschenmarm.
Come on, Donner.
What did you tell him? What did you say? Hans. What did you tell him?
The location of your artillery.
How could you? You don't know it. Hans, they'll find out you were lying.
I don't think so. The lieutenant can't see what happens behind an ash grove 3 miles away.
Hans, our artillery is nowhere near an ash grove.
Then you don't have to worry. It's good. I've hurt no one.
Stop lying to yourself. Listen to me. Your lieutenant has been avoiding a night fight with us. Because he knows we have 6 times the firepower.
I don't understand this. I'm not a soldier.
Unterlagen, vernichten Sie.
Ja, gut.
Our artillery.
They're shooting at shadows. Right now, our artillery is zeroing in on this position.
It's nothing. They've been firing for 3 nights.
They've been firing blind, but now they have a target. The muzzle flashes from your guns.
Then I'll tell them that I made a mistake.
Hans.
Anything. No shells. Nothing. You're buried alive?
You should have made a stand, Hans. No,
Now it's too late.
Bandage him.
What?
Hans, tell him. Bandage him!
They learned. I don't know what's next,
the lieutenant is coming to get us out. He could have lived. Wouldn't let me.
Why not dead yet, Hans?
You asked more than I could give. You made me believe I was strong. I'm not.
Hans, pick up the rifle. Pick it up.
Came here. Came here to come here. It's a favor for
you. Is it? It might go easier on us if we give him the guns.
Is that what you want?
mein Gewehr! Hey, somebody come in there and tell this crowd to surrender! He's already surrendered. Come on down and get us! All right, let's rest him out!
Cave.
About 6 hours. While our artillery was knocking out those crowd guns, we moved in some mortars. Started hitting their line of machine guns. They pulled out just before dawn.
Then you started digging us out, huh?
Yeah. Their artillery lieutenant waited till the last gun, got himself captured. He was the only one who remembered the cave. You know, a lot of guys are going to walk away from this because of what you've done.
Sergeant. I want to thank you. In the cave, I took a stand.
What are you going to do next time?
My war is over.
Your life isn't, Hans.
Later, I will try to remember what happened in that cave. I will try.